Should I learn SQL or SAS?
SAS, as in the programming language? Or the SAS Windows Server application?
Whichever lets me do amazing data analysis on a database.
Crystal Reports is considered the clear winner in that regard, but that isn't on your list. Is that because you hate SAP?
If SAP is the SOP, I am SOL.
Nearly every major relational database uses SQL. If you're looking for database management, SQL Server is a cheap OLAP.
What about number crunching?
SAS is better for data analytics.
I heard SAS could be used on the database to maintain it.
SAS is not really used for database maintenance. Rather, it is for database queries.
Why would there be a drive to get off SAS?
SAS is more than 20K per license.
SAS is what actuaries live by, or how they determine what their clients die by.
SAS can do complicated data analysis in half the time of SQL. For major number crunching, the time savings add up.
SQL is the industry standard for maintaining relational databases and for querying them.
SAS does have a number of advantages. You can use SAS for doing data analysis of flat files and data sets you manually enter to.
I've heard SAS can do everything SQL does, but more in terms of data analysis.
In this case, you have to pay to get the best data analysis software. The bigger question is whether or not you need it.
What if I cannot afford SAS?
Or use R. It's free.
If I list R on my resume, they'll think it is a typo, a leftover letter.
So learn SQL. It is used almost everywhere.
And I can hire an SAS number cruncher if there is room in the budget.
And hopefully your financials aren't using activity-based accounting where SAS would be necessary to generate your financial reports.